We are now looking up at Last Stand Hill, where Custer and the 7th Cavalry met their demise on June the 25th, 1876. This is the view that attacking Indians would have had as they crept up through the high grass and along the small hills towards the ridge. The ridge had been breached further down the line, and Indians were also swarming in from behind. This History Minute has been brought to you by TimeTravel21.com.